Hello, welcome to the Sports Time. My name's Dino. Hope you stick around and listen to what the hell is going on. Today is I want to talk about Ben Roethlisberger, a big time rapist. You know, he like to, I have to say, lawyer guy tells me, Dino, you have to cover your asshole. Cover it up, you know? Allegedly. I don't want a Roethlisberger coming near me, you know, because he's a crazy man, you know? So, what the hell did he do? Say, hey, Ben, what do you want to have? A hamburger, french fries, Coca-Cola, and no, I'm thinking about raping right now. You know, maybe later I eat something, you know, but right now it's rape time. It's like the knob, you know, you have no rape and turn it to rape. It's stuck, that's you know. The girl probably, she go, hey, you been Roethlisberger? He go, yeah.
Hey, you know, I'm a stealer, and I throw the football. And she goes,
you want to help me comb my hair in the bathroom?
Yeah, sure, I like to comb your hair. I like, you know, cosmetology.
You know, and then she go in there and go, allegedly, they down in Georgia, you know, hillbilly down there. If they find one bit of the spermos, that's enough. You know, we don't have enough. We don't have a gallon full. We can't tell. All my bitches. No good. Should they take the Roethlisberger and put them on the football team and boot him right into the river and let him float around and go right down to West Virginia. Hey, he's the rape king. Allegedly. Thank you for bringing him here. Salama bitch. Crazy for the poochie. Roethlisberger, I don't know. You know, after he fall in Morris, hit the head. Cuckoo. He's cuckoo for rapo. Yeah? Cause Terry Bradshaw, you know, Steeler quarterback of all time. He's hillbilly too. He hit the Roethlisberger.
Just play the game.
And when you're all done, you can do all the raping you want. Hillbilly. Mr. Roethlisberger, keep the balls in the pants and on the grass. This is Dino for Big Time Sport Time Big Time Show. Thank you so much for coming.